Good afternoon, Twitch. My name's Alway, and welcome back to God of War Ragnarok. I have spent the time, and I've completed most of the zones off camera, mostly mopping up some stuff here and there. A couple of puzzles, which in hindsight, I was real stupid of me, or real blind of me not to miss them, but shit happens. Anyway, there's one last thing I want to show off before I finally finish, and that is these guys over here, the sleeping trolls. Honestly, I have no idea. Maybe I gotta equip the relic in question? You know, maybe I should have actually read the article on this before I, actually did anything. Hold on. Am I doing something wrong here? Oh, that's what it is. My dumbass is holding the wrong button.
Did the trick. I somewhat missed fighting trolls, didn't you? Don't forget to grab what they dropped. I bet Lunda could make some armor out of it.
Oh yeah, that would have been nice to have. It's funny and it's funny, you can actually get, once you get the spear, you can actually get this, the mystical heirloom. It's actually buried somewhere here in Midgard. What you travel around the, Lake of Nine here, every so often you'd find little, places where you can throw the drop near spear, detonate it, and it would, rip open something. Actually, a boss fight and revealed through that too. It was just, one of those wisp, thingies where you punch the fucking eyeball and then you gotta destroy the shrines, and I completely forget what the hell they're called. Right. And I'm following a guide for this. This is supposedly the best armor in the game, but I mean, I guess I'll read it and I'll give you my opinions on it. Should have enough to upgrade at least one more armor set if anything goes wrong, but I personally enjoy the build I currently have. It's all about getting armor and all about rage and health back. Out enduring my enemies. As a true Tenno of the Unaru school should do. Was it Unaru that did that? I don't remember. All I know is that I picked Unara from the get-go, and I still haven't maxed out that tree yet. But anyway. Troll should be in this corner somewhere. Yeah. It's funny the amount of... As I was getting all the stuff I was missing, it's actually funny the amount of crap that I should have gotten way, way earlier. Like, some of the stuff I picked up was, like, mad low level. Wake up! Okay, I should be using the axe just for good old time's sake, I suppose. I'm just making sure I got the stone. I mean, this, as far as game breaking bugs go, this game didn't have that much, if at all. Granted, there were moments in between when there were like updates that I didn't notice about, that I didn't notice or like didn't think much about. The experience was pretty smooth, so nothing to complain about. Didn't turn my PS5 into a fucking portable heater as I was hoping. But, got the job done. Game's nice, smooth. It kept that whole no loading screen, seamless transition through things. Which is something I commend them from doing both on the previous and the current God of War. Oh yeah, I know where this last one is. Back to Vanaheim one last time. I think the easiest one would probably be... Actually, I think this one. Oh, naturally, wrong turn. And the thing in question should be around here somewhere. I have to return to that. I remember this place. Oh, it's one of those places where I spent forever trying to figure out basic puzzles.
Got him.
I suppose I can't wake up only one of you, can I? This will hopefully clear up my vision. Yes, thank you. Okay. And now I should be able to make the armor out of it, supposedly the best armor in the game, but is it? That is questionable. And I really... We'll see what the stats on it do. I know it's a special armor, it's hidden, so we'll find out. But for the most part, as I said, I'm happy with the armor I had, and I finally realized that I could edit the look of my armor too, which is something I've only ever seen in like ESO or Monster Hunter. Actually, the first single player experience game that I can think of that actually had that I ever played was Assassin's Creed Odyssey. And then later on, it became a thing in... Did I play Odyssey? No, I played Monster Hunter first, and then Odyssey, and then... Yeah, no. Monster Hunter. Monster Hunter? Yeah. Anyway, case in point. And now make Kratos look like he did when the game first started.
Ragnarok armor's on the house. We'll call it a commemorative piece.
Steinbjorn...
Go show it
all. Alright, you know what? I might as well just craft everything.
It fits.
Woohoo! Looking good! Now go show it all.
I mean, I might as well. I have it, right?
Better get that armor nice and bloody.
I act as though I actually have the option to upgrade these.
Go show it all.
Yeah, anyway, Steinbjorn. After significant damage is taken, Kratos' attack will restore some lost health for a time. So if I get hit enough, I get health back with, I don't mind that, actually. That doesn't sound so bad.
Armor nice and bloody. Woohoo! Looking good.
It fits.
Now go show it all. Better get that armor nice and bloody. looking good!
I don't 100% remember what the armor was like in the first God of War game. I'm not 100% sure it was like this. There we go.
A good fit.
Better get that armor nice and bloody. Woohoo! Lucky good! Now go show it off.
And what else am I gonna do with all my hack silver, right?
Woohoo! Looking good!
A good fit.
Better get that armor nice and bloody. Let's make some magic.
Alrighty. Might as well. It's just gonna clutter my inventory, but. Oh, no, no, I don't want to upgrade, I just want to unlock, craft everything.
Deadly.
Okay.
Oh, what can I do for a goddess? Prepare to be very impressed.
Okay. I might as well just upgrade all of these, seeing as how I don't know what I'm going to end up... Oh, no, I don't have enough beast bones. Am I lucky enough? Can I get beast bones? Do I need beast bones for everything? Oh shit, I don't even have the... That's a thought. Okay, well maybe I should have put more thought into this. But, maybe that's why I didn't upgrade these to begin with. Because I didn't have... The resources for them aren't as plentiful. Who knows?
Know what you want? Let's make some magic.
What am I? So that's all said and done. Now my amulet. If I could increase my defense and max it out, oh, that'd be great. So let's see. Yeah, nope, I don't think I see a purpose in changing any of that, so let's head to Niflheim, because I can finish that off right away. One moment. Someone else got the phone. All right, that means I can continue doing what I was doing. All right.
Mommy and Daddy, tie the noose tight to send us to Odin to bask in his light.
Did they just see what I think they said?
Yes. Omir, how do we find this Raven Keeper?
I'd love to, Builder, but I've no idea where we'd look. What if the Keeper's even still alive?
We will find her.
Get away from my children! Have you any idea how long it took to shape their spirits into something useful? Have you any idea of the effort, the focus? Were it not for me, these misbegotten urchins would have perished in the winds of Fimbulwinter. But instead, they became something greater, something magnificent. They mattered to the All-Father, and they mattered to me!
Enough!
Where is this fight supposed to take place? Inside the arena? Yep, inside the arena. It's not options in this game. Let's put my relic to something I can actually use. Look for that.
Take it down together.
kill one. Ah, damn it, I missed the parry on that. I'm guessing this was the father? Hilt of Forcebrander, a sword forged to bring justice, protecting those with righteous cause. Another amulet. Do I have to craft that into something? I don't think I do. Wow.
Ragnarok armor's on the house. We'll call it a commemorative.
Yep. So, that mops up Niflheim. And now on to the final two boss fights of the game, that I know of anyway.
King Hrolf's gravestone. It's reformed. Guess there's only one thing left to do.
One last fight.
Oh, no, goodbye. You can't have it.
Oh shit.
Oh,
Careful, brother. There's someone in Bifrost.
Ah, not that Bifrost even threw a parry shit. Ah, this time that. But you get a hand in this fight too, Mimir. I sincerely hope this guy doesn't come with a second face. Ah, that explosion. Fuck. I will not. No, fuck off. Damn. I missed the last parry. Shit. Ah, that's a hell of a fight, though. Come on, now I'm fucking everything up. Oh, this is a little early for this, but what choice do I have?
Yeah.
Okay. I had him so many times and like messed it up. Okay. I will not.
What's
I will not. Damn it, it didn't hit him in time.
Was justice or vengeance?
The two are not always at odds.
What do you intend to do with Skofnung now?
I intend to use it.
No! Don't you understand the legacy that thing carries? Not to mention the souls of evil berserkers.
I will use it for good.
That won't erase its history.
No. But the story of this sword is still being written. Future generations will weigh its good deeds against the bad. And decide for themselves.
You've come a long way from when I first met you, brother.
I have had good counsel since then, brother.
And they're still throwing mad frickin' hacksilver at me like I still need it. That was not a bad fight at all. What does that relic do? Might as well give it a shot. Oh, okay. I don't know what that really does, but I suppose it would be best to try on an enemy first, huh? Oh well. I've got one fight left. Right? Yep, I got one fight left. Then I've 100%ed this game. At least on paper. I'm sure there's more hidden collectible after story stuff. Not really collectible, but hidden after story stuff that I didn't bother to really go look for. I mean, in all fairness, I did find some by accident. Like, we found Thrud earlier when she found Thor's hammer. Actually bumped into Skjoldir looking for the coin Kratos yeeted in the beginning of the game. And who knows? Bumped into, well, we've been to.
Gerda brought a pail of water. Go 20.
Okay. One more fight. I just realized my dumbass didn't bring a revive stone.
We'll be back for you.
I didn't buy a revive stone. Hold on. I need to buy a revive stone. I was about to walk into that fight stupid like that, like the one Drake fight. Revive stone, please, Lunda. Thank you. All right, let's do this shit. Indeed.
I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Noise.
That frost in my neck,
sigil magic. Switching.
Oh, I recognize this. Kind of need this though. A little early in the fight, but. Okay.
Submit.
That is... Wow, that's... Fuck. I did not just first time Gana.
You judge me. You, whose cowardice has left entire realms in ruin.
Sister, I know the hate that burns you from within. I have felt those flames, known the comfort of their warmth. I wronged you. And I cannot change that. Never apologize enough for it. But the hatred. Vengeance. You have to let it go. Finish. Yes, sister.
I'm sorry it came to that.
I gave her what she wanted. Thank you.
So then, how does it feel being Queen of the Valkyries?
Queen? Why? There are no Valkyries left.
The Shield Maidens. Will you not lead them? Or rebuild?
Maybe. It would be the first time in a while I have something truly mine. We'll see.
appreciate it if I could take those dwarven keepsakes from you.
That was quite a surprise.
What did you expect?
That's a fair point. Anyone else notice the dragon broke free right after you used that one relic we pilfered? I smell a connection.
How much of that was I just talking to myself? All right, I gotta go up one of the towers. That somewhat narrows it down, I guess. Which one of these towers can I actually go up? Maybe it was this one? I don't know. I said, I wonder how much of that I was talking to myself for.
General, Lady Freya, Mimir.
My lady.
Shield maidens.
Blessed Thor, have you found the traitor Gunnar yet, dear Freya?
She is no more.
Told you Freya would wreck that miserable...
Did you rip her wings off? Tell me you ripped her wings off.
No, surely you tore her spine out through her back. Classic finish, it's what I would have done.
Freya was swift and just in her final assault.
Oh, ladies, if only you could have been there.
You will tell us the whole story.
Yeah. Was Gunnar one of the Valkyries you freed in the first God of War? Well, they aren't there no more. I mean, we've seen them all leave. I don't think there's anybody else left here. Isn't this where the shrine is? I don't remember. But I think this would be a nice final shot over a extremely well put together game. Just right around here. But before I go anywhere, let's just over the beast, the codex, because my ass never read them. Let's just start with friends. I'm gonna read it myself, so that should give you enough time to pause it and read it afterwards or whatnot. But I'm not gonna read it loud. acceptable company. It may not be easy. Excessive blather. I'll remember this moment fondly. Wow, that's so not Kratos. At least not Kratos of old, but hey. Character growth. No more formidable allies. Yeah. How many people will you tolerate, Kratos? Well, everyone you haven't killed, I suppose. Yeah, I could see that. Yeah, that begs the question. He could forgive Kratos and Atreus for shooting him, so what did Mimir do? True. That is enough. Heimdall is a threat to Atreus. Yeah. Wow. Oh, Faye's talking. Oh. Oh, this should be fun. I put it out of its misery. I will also happily never do it again. Well, depending on who you ask. Get to sleep, is it? But yeah, no. But hopefully it won't be using all the information I just gave to attack us again. Yeah, I really didn't think this through. Well, you learn from your mistakes. Maybe. All right. Do we... The rest of these, I think I'm not gonna read, because that's a lot of shit to read. But if you're interested, it's something for you to do and get the game. Wow, I wasn't right. Oh. Yeah, no, seriously, I didn't think it was gonna take this long. But anyway, as I said, we gotta get a nice good shot for the final scene, so hold on. I guess this is as good a shot as any. Alright, Twitch. This concludes my playthrough of God of War Ragnarok. The story had its ups and downs, and it definitely kept you in check, even if you decided to go off and do a whole adventure. It still pulled you back into the story. At every step. At least I thought so, anyway. Atreus's combat, I guess it was cool. There's certainly a shock, but I kind of wish it offered a bit more. I mean, yeah, he's not Kratos. He doesn't have three weapons, and he's only got a bow. But still, it felt kind of... I could tolerate it. But I know it may be a point of contention for a lot of people. So, but all in all, enjoyed the experience. It's a lot of fun, a lot of laughs, a lot of deep, strong moments. Definitely 10 out of 10, my personal game of the year, but I say that about a lot of games. So, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and tell your friends. This has been Alloy, signing off.